After Kanyisile Mbau, the most loved generation's legacy gangster actress Manaka Ranaka spilled some well-deserved nuggets when it comes to the alcohol ban that South Africa is facing right now. Looking at the fact that alcohol seems to be the only thing that would make people gather, even in the ignorance of the lockdown or curfew, its ban has been helpful to a certain point because the drive for get-togethers is not present. But the issue becomes the number of jobs lost in the country since many people depend on the industry. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Manaka Ranaka says the alcohol ban is not the solution, but the curfew is. For the first time.
Asingajaheni ukuloma, guys. Asingajaheni ukuloma. That time is coming. Trust you me, right? Right now, what we need is off-site consumption. We need off-site consumption. So abantu bazokwazi ukuqhubeka basebenze, you know?
That's why resuming off consumption sales, restricting trading days and hours can be a responsible and safe solution. Oxalayo Ivar, she said. In her words, Manaka is urging for alcohol to be reopened and not starve the people, but focus on the law enforcement when it comes to curfew. She also advised the fellow South Africans to adhere to the rules and start the norm to enjoy off-site consumption because then everyone's lives is much safer. What do you think, T-Squad? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.